hope and high-quality health care. At Downstate University Hospital, we deliver both to every patient who comes through our doors. So SUNY's plan to close Downstate really worries me. Where will folks from the community go for care, especially the most vulnerable patients? My faith teaches me we're in this together. So if Downstate closes, it hurts us all. Brooklyn needs Downstate. Please, Governor Hochul, keep Downstate Hospital open and working for us.